back up. Okay, everybody. So, I'm going to go on this because it's only really on the steep, little bit of an incline that you can practice your weight distribution. Keep in mind that all we're talking about here is a bit of technique, when to extend your arm, when to counter steer, how to throw your weight, but most of that just has to do with balance, the center of gravity. Where's your center of gravity? It's all back here. You're going to skid out. If you can throw some weight forward. So what I want people to do on this is to practice not sliding forward. Everybody that did this before all started sliding forward. The key here is to float as sideways to the mountain as you possibly can. Not forward, not backward. Float sideways. Why? Because if you're going forward, it's because the ski's not perfectly level to the mountain. You're like this. If you're floating backwards, your weight's too far back. If you're going too fast, it's because you're not applying enough arm and enough edge to hold yourself. Okay? So I'm going to give you a little example. All I'm going to do is what I want everybody to do is approach this going straight and fall into the side turn. Okay? What that's going to require from you is an immediate pull forward. Watch how I pull myself forward towards the handlebars. Ready?
Yeah, you don't want to turn backwards because then it's hard to stop or control. Let's go from here. Speeding! You're speeding! Yeah, don't be scared.
Nice, Pam. Very good. Good. That's a nice weight shift. Nice weight shift. Good.
can see you're scared. Don't be scared because you're doing everything right. Just jump. You wanna lift that one up a little bit on the bars?
I don't think so. What do you think? A little bit? Just a little bit.
A little leverage. Bit more to push.
Okay.
Try now.
Okay.
Here we go. How's everybody feeling?
Good.
Good.
Sort of.
I was on the lift, really easy, no? Just keep doing the turn. I like to do short turns on this.